exactly, okay? So when you color this, you are going to refer this. So that means Aziz might look at this painting and then he might get this as a yellow and orange moon, right? But Aulia might get it as a yellow moon only. Alright, so once you're coloring this, once you're done coloring this, alright, you are going to label how many colors you found here. Let's say yellow, orange, blue, white, and all that. Label it here, and these are the yarns you're going to use. That means Aziz's yarn painting would be completely different than Aulia. Probably a few colors would be different. Alright, am I clear?
Any colors you found
here? Any colors you found here you can use, not any colors you want. These are the colors that are here. Alright, let's say, as you said, okay teacher, I might find some orange at the tip of the moon, right? So if Aziz has the orange yarn, so he can use that. He can color it as orange and then he can use that. Right, do you understand why I'm asking you to use this as your guide on this one? First of all, I'm going to remove this, like what we said. Second, because the line is all here, so it's clear for you to put all the yarns on the base. Right, third, you are going to color it and follow the color according to the, choose the yarn according to the colors you have colored here. Is that clear?
Yes.
Okay, alright, so step number one, you are going to color this piece, alright? Please stop tracing, Nazifa. Stop tracing that is supposed to be done last week. Right? Start straight away with the coloring. Right? Use this piece and start coloring, okay? Let's say if you are in the midst of tracing, so I'll give you another piece of paper.